Here we are in Cenchrea. This is the ancient harbor in Acts chapter 18, verse 18. This is where the Apostle Paul got a haircut. Here is the harbor. And there are some ruins here out in the water.